What incredible news. The running community is buzzing with excitement. The Sydney Marathon has earned its place among the prestigious Abbott World Marathon Majors, a true milestone in the world of long-distance running. This is a momentous achievement for Australia, showcasing the nation's dedication to the sport. Sydney now stands proudly beside legendary races like London, Boston, New York, Chicago, and Tokyo, cementing its place in marathon history. This is a testament to Australia's passion for running and the spirit of its people. It's a victory for everyone who loves this sport, from the elite athletes to the everyday runners. Australia has long been a force in distance running, with a rich history of marathon excellence. Now, the world will see this passion on full display as Sydney takes center stage. The Sydney Marathon will be a beacon for runners across the globe, attracting participants from all corners of the world. It will inspire countless others to chase their own running dreams, igniting a new wave of enthusiasm for the sport. Sydney's inclusion marks a historic moment in the world of marathons. It becomes the first and only Abbott World Marathon Major in the Southern Hemisphere, a significant achievement. This is huge for Australian athletes, offering them a prestigious platform. They now have a homegrown race on the world stage, right in their backyard. They can compete against the best, right here in their own country, without having to travel abroad. This is not just about elite runners, it's about the entire community. This is about inspiring everyone to embrace a healthy lifestyle and participate. The Sydney Marathon will bring communities together, fostering unity and spirit. It will showcase the beauty of Australia to the world, highlighting its stunning landscapes. The journey to becoming a major didn't happen overnight. It took years of dedication and hard work. Race organizers, volunteers, and the city of Sydney itself all played a vital role. They have elevated the Sydney Marathon to new heights. Since the 2000 Sydney Olympics, the marathon has steadily grown in stature. It has become a must-do event for runners of all levels. Now, being part of the Abbott World Marathon Majors cements its place as a world-class event. Section 4, the Sydney Marathon, a spectacular showcase. The Sydney Marathon is more than just a race. It's an unforgettable experience. The course is breathtaking. It showcases iconic landmarks like the Sydney Opera House and Harbour Bridge. Runners are cheered on by enthusiastic crowds. The energy is electric. This is what makes the Sydney Marathon so special. It's a celebration of sport, culture, and the human spirit. Section 5. Voices of excitement and inspiration. The excitement is palpable. Dawna Stone, CEO of the Abbott World Marathon Majors, shared her enthusiasm, saying, "Sydney's inclusion is a testament to the city's passion for running." Australian Olympian and former marathon runner Jane Fleming added, "This is an incredible opportunity for Australian athletes to shine on the world stage." These sentiments resonate throughout the Australian running community and beyond. Section 6. A global stage, a brighter future. The economic impact on Sydney will be significant, with the city poised to benefit immensely from the influx of visitors. The marathon is expected to draw thousands of runners and spectators from all corners of the globe, creating a vibrant and dynamic atmosphere. This will provide a huge boost to tourism, hospitality, and local businesses as visitors explore the city's many attractions and services. The 2025 Sydney Marathon is already highly anticipated, with excitement building as the event approaches. It promises to be a spectacular event, filled with unforgettable moments and inspiring achievements. But this is just the beginning of a new era for marathon running. The Abbott World Marathon Majors has ambitious plans for expansion, aiming to include more cities in its prestigious lineup. Cities like Cape Town and Shanghai are being considered as potential additions, showcasing the global appeal of marathon running. This is an exciting time for marathon running. The future is bright, with endless possibilities on the horizon. Sydney's inclusion is a testament to the power of sport to unite and inspire. Let the world run, and let the spirit of the marathon bring us all together.